Sam here from Creative Minds. In this video, we're checking out the Anonymous User Posting extension for CM Answers. This extension allows anonymous users to post both questions and answers on your question and answer forum. It allows the administrator to moderate these postings, and you can also get Captcha support for those anonymous postings.
After you've installed the Anonymous User Posting extension, under your settings, there's two different places where you're going to have increased functionality. The first is under your general settings. If you scroll down to Other, under the Geolocation API key, you'll see this setting appear. It's called Anonymous User Display Name. So instead of anonymous, you can choose for this text to display anything that you want in order to indicate that the person who's posting is anonymous. Under that, you can choose whether or not you want to have a CAPTCHA for anonymous posting. And if you want to have a CAPTCHA, you can easily register and sign up if you follow this URL. And after you've signed up, you can get a public key and a private key to use with the CM Answers plugin. The second place that you're going to find some increased functionality after having installed the extension is under Access Control. So here you can customize for viewing questions and also posting questions, answers, and comments, whether or not you want people to be able to post anonymously or just people that are logged in or assigned by role. So if you haven't installed the Anonymous User Posting extension, you will not have the Everyone option available. In order to get this Everyone option, you're going to need to download this extension. So for example, if we go to ask a question anonymously, you can put in your question here at the top, and then where it says enter a name or a nickname, if you leave this blank, your posting will show up as anonymous. And as you can see, we have the CAPTCHA here because we enabled that in the settings. And then you can go ahead and add a question. And as you can see, the administrator of the site can also moderate that question so that they can make sure they want it to appear on the site. So an administrator can easily go into their list of questions and then approve that posting. And now if we go to our list of questions, you can see that the question, "Can I post anonymously?" appears at the top. And if we go ahead and click on that question, it brings us to that question page. And as you can see, it says posted by anonymous. And we can also add comments anonymously. So if you go ahead and write in a comment, and again, leave the name or the nickname blank, enter your CAPTCHA, and there you go, you've posted a comment anonymously.